We are now joined by MNA Farzana Raja, PPP Information Secretary for Punjab, to discuss the divide between PPP and PMLN over the proposed constitutional package. Very warm welcome, Farzana Raja.
Thank you very much.
This much-hyped constitutional package from PPP has now been discussed in length all over in media. Has PMLN been provided with the copy of this package?
Actually, Mr. Farooq Naik, Law Minister, he is getting this package ready, and I hope within few days, even today or tomorrow, Pakistan People's Party's Law Minister, Mr. Farooq Naik, will deliver this package to Mr. Nawaz Sharif himself personally. And of course, after that, all the coalition partners will have another meeting, and we will discuss this constitutional package. The salient features that we have already announced is that we have to strengthen the parliament. Number two, we have to strengthen the judiciary and all institutions in the country. Number three is that how to appoint the judges, and number four is how to appoint election commissioner. Election commission should be an autonomous body. So these are all points, and all political parties, they have been struggling for this, and I think this package will bring hope for the people of Pakistan.
Is there any willingness on both parties' sides to overcome these differences, or show willingness to make compromises on some of the specifics in the package?
We understand that people of Pakistan have given us mandate to be together on 18th of February. So we have to work together, we have to support each other to strengthen the democratic system in this country, or to strengthen the parliamentary system in this country. So we have to be together. So difference of opinion, yes, of course, we can have difference of opinion. This is the part of a political and democratic process. But for the larger interest of this country, we can compromise on a few things, but we will not compromise on principles at all. As far as the package is concerned, as I have already told, that package contains 62 amendments, and all of them are related to strengthen the democratic system and parliamentary system in this country. And I think we all are committed to this, to the people of Pakistan.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.